Hey everyone, welcome to Genius Lounge. I'm your host, Matt Troutman. Have you ever been on a road trip and suddenly you have no cell service? Well, these days, we all depend on our phones for GPS, and if you're out in the middle of nowhere, it becomes problematic when you have no cell signal. So you need to stop for gas, or you need to get directions to a different place. Now you can't. Well, I'm going to show you how, with Google Maps, you're able to download maps offline so that you can have navigation even if you don't have signal. So let's go ahead and jump in, and I'll show you how to do that now. So I'm going to go ahead and open up Google Maps, and then in the upper right-hand corner, I'm going to tap my avatar. And from here, I'm just going to tap on offline maps there in the list, and then I can select my own map. I'm going to zoom in to the area that I'd like to download. So in this case, I would like to download a map of Yellowstone National Park, maybe a little bit bigger than Yellowstone, so that when I go driving there, because I know that there's not very good cell service in a national park that big, I will be able to drive around and still get directions. So I'm going to go ahead and tap download, and then you'll see this will go ahead and download. Now once it's done, you can get directions around the national park even if you have zero cell service. I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, feel free to give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos just like this. Thanks so much, and we'll see you around the Genius Lounge.